the game, cause see the boxing boys. Welcome back, gang, for the first time and hopefully many more to come. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and click on the notifications right here, this little bell, so you can get those emails every time we go live. Peace.
Coach, so talk to me about your fight ahead.
New and the latest.
The new and latest?
Yeah, this is the latest going on here right now.
What you expecting from her?
Never fight yet.
No fights?
Just sparring.
No sparring?
Spar with all the best in the gym.
Oh, she has sparred.
Spar with the best in the gym.
Oh, with the best in the gym. So she's been in there with Napoleon then?
All of them. All of them.
Heather Hardy.
All of them. Princess. So spar with all of them.
So when you gonna get her first amateur fight?
I'm looking for a fight right now for her. Right now I'm looking for a fight for her.
You wanna do a single show or you wanna do a tournament?
Single show first.
Get her feet wet.
I might take her to Guyana next month. I don't know yet. I'm waiting for a call. A single show.
So how long you been training?
For black card? Not even a year yet. We have to hit a year. Yeah, like a year in March with Blackmore.
So you've trained without him before?
Like 6 months before him.
And since linking up with him, how confident are you in your skill, watching the progress?
It went from here, like through the roof.
So he's been saying you've been sparring with the best girls in this gym.
In the gym.
How you been doing?
Alicia Carr, she's tough. So Princess, Alma, they're all tough. But it's been helping me.
All right, Coach, what's your name? Give everybody your name. You got any social media?
Lennox Blackmore.
Lennox Blackmore. All right.
That's me right there. That's me left right here. That's me here.
Okay.
That's me. This is me when it was British, the British Commonwealth champion. That's me here.
Okay.
When I fought Aaron Pryor for the title.
Uh-huh.
Been there.
Lennon Blackmore, been to the top. Tell him, I've been there.
Number one in the world, number one.
That's right. All right, Jenna, let them know your social media.
_ Jenna G. J-E-N-N-A.
On?
Huh?
On?
Oh, on Instagram, sorry.
On Instagram, all right.
Bye.
See, some people stop doing the work after the heavy bag and the speed bag is done. You're doing the hard work, the ab work. It's the work that they don't get to see.